Hey, what's up, guys? It's your boy, AB. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you fix the error 215.5.0400. You're unable to link your Nintendo Switch console to your Switch Parental Controls Online app. And this means that you need a system software update. So just update your system, your Nintendo Switch console, and settings, and it will fix it. So, guys, enjoy this tutorial, and I'm out. Peace.